2020 has been a difficult year. As we face coronavirus, exciting things like graduation ceremonies have been canceled, and future plans are uncertain. So it's all the more important to look back to see how far you've come. But before we recap the last 18 years, let's take a moment to remember all of those we have lost to COVID-19. We're sending strength and love to all those affected. Now, let's start this thing in 2020 and work backwards to 2003. Yeah, okay, 2020 started with the Senate's decision that President Trump would be acquitted after he had been impeached in late 2019 by the House on two counts. That same year, we saw the first all-woman spacewalk. It was NASA astronauts Mirren Cook who got it done. His protests in Hong Kong raged aimed at policies. Protesters said threaten the region's autonomy. Students skipped school for climate change strikes. Yep. Robert Mueller released his Russia findings. In 2018, TikTok merged with music. The March for Our Lives aimed to end school shootings. The first ever summit between the U.S. president and North Korean leader was held. Let's head into 2017 for the first Women's March, where women spoke out. The Me Too movement started, and two hurricanes hit, Irma and Harvey. Iraq won back control of ISIS's largest cities. The Paris Climate Agreement was signed in 16. Britain voted to leave the EU completely. Donald Trump was elected commander-in-chief. Same-sex marriage was legalized in 2015. And NASA found liquid water on Mars in 2014. Malala Yousafzai was awarded the Nobel Peace Prize, the youngest winner ever. The Ukrainian revolution was led by protesters. Russia annexed Crimea that same year in 2013. The U.S. military cleared women to serve in combat. They lifted the ban, and the Black Lives Matter movement began. Following the killing of Trayvon Martin in Florida, the year before that, the U.S. re-elected Obama. The Curiosity rover landed on Mars. The Occupy Wall Street protest started in 2011 as the Arab Spring and the Syrian Civil War were happening. Instagram was founded in 2010, and the tallest structure ever built opened. That's the Burj Khalifa, found in Dubai. NASA found ice on the moon in 09. Sonia Sotomayor became the first Latina justice of the Supreme Court. Spotify launched its streaming service in 08. The U.S. elected Barack Obama, the first Black president. For 07, we have a couple shout-outs. Nancy Pelosi, the first female speaker of the House. Apple II, the first iPhone came out. But then the Great Recession started going down. 06, Pluto lost its planet status. Nintendo launched Wii, people had to have it. 05, the first YouTube video was posted, and Hurricane Katrina devastated the Gulf Coast. Facebook was invented in 2004. Bush was re-elected during the Iraq War. The year after it started in 2003, the same year the Human Genome Project completed. Woo! Woo! 18 years ago, you were all just babies with eyes wide to the world. You've lived through so much change. And lately, it might feel like things change faster than ever before. But at this moment, you've got the whole rest of your life ahead of you. And we can't wait to see what you do.